السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lesson. Today, inshallah, we will do exercises together. How it? Yes, about it, but please, I want to test your knowledge about it. The heavy and light letters, الحروف المفخمة والمرققة. I will ask you three questions. Okay. Number one, please tell me true or false. Okay, number one, true or false, صواب أم خطأ. Number two, choose the correct answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Number three, choose the listen and choose the correct pronunciation. استمع ثم اختر النطق الصحيح. Let's start with number one. But please, before starting, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Please tell me. Huh, you did? One, two, three, four, five. Huh, please make the like. You did? Okay, thank you. Let's start with the first equation, true or false. Number one, in terms of tafkhim and tarkib, letters are divided into two divisions. True or false? Please tell me, true or false? Two divisions? How many? How many divisions? Two or what? No, it's three. حروف مفخمة، حروف مرققة، حروف ما بين التفخيم والترقيق. Three, not two. That's wrong. Okay. Number two. The highest degree of تفخيم is represented by the letters with fatha followed by a lef. Followed by a lef. Like قال. قال. Letter with fatha followed by a lef? No. No, it's yes. No, no. Yes. Letter with fatha followed by a lef. Yes. قال 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 غاب like this. Okay. Ra in firqa can be pronounced with a heavy tone or a light tone. Firqa, firqa. Huh, both of them are correct? Yes or no? No, wrong. One only. Firqa. Letters that are pronounced with a heavy tone are ta, sa, dad, ghain, ta, qaf, and the only. Only? Only? No, not only. Lam is the exalted name of Allah, قال الله, يقول الله, and Ra, فتحة ضمة, like, no, no, not only, wrong. Okay. The lowest level of happiness is represented in the letters with Kasra. True or false? Yes, true. Lam is always light too. Light, always light, Lam? No, sometimes heavy, like Allah rules samawati wal ard, Allah, not Allah. Yes, yes. That's wrong. Okay. Ghain in laghiya is light too. Laghi, ghi, no, not light, it's heavy. Wrong. Ra in alqit is always light too. Alqit always light. No, wrong. Sometimes heavy. Alif acts like the letters following it in terms of heaviness and lightness. True or false? Qala, mala. Following it? No. Preceded it, not following it. Wrong. Ra in nuzur can be pronounced with a heavy tone or light tone. True or false? Yes, true. Now let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Ra with Kasra. Huh, which one is right? Please choose the correct answer. Huh, which one? Can you tell me which one? Yes, it's always light tone. The letters that are always pronounced with a heavy tone. Huh, this letter is what? Please tell me. It's what? How many? Seven, six, or five? How many? It's, huh, it's what? You tell me. Yes, it's a seven. The second level of heaviness is represented in what? Which one? Yes, the letters with fatha not followed by a letter. Ra can be pronounced with a heavy tone or light tone. In which one? Please tell me which one. Yes, good. Letters that are sometimes pronounced with a heavy and other times with a light tone include what? Alif, lam, or both of them? Which one? Please tell me which one. Yes, both of them. Very good. Ha, sa, dad, ghain, ta, qaf, and za are the letters of what? Please tell me the letters of what? Can you tell me? Please tell me which one is right. Which one? Yes, both of them. Zara in was here. لينذر لينذر من كان حيا ويحق القول على الكافرين لينذر را 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 ها را را is what? Heavy or light? Or both of them? No, it's heavy. Yes. In terms of heaviness and lightness, letters are divided into what? Huh? How many? Two, three, or four? Yes, three divisions. Very good. Letters that are sometimes pronounced with a heavy tone and other times with a light tone are, huh? Two, three, four. Which one? Which one? Yes, three. Very good. Okay. Now, please, I want to test your listening skills. مهاراتك السمعية. Are you ready? Okay. But please, before the test, don't forget to make the like. If you forgot to make like, please make now. Like. Okay? Don't forget to like us. Thank you. Okay, let's start with the first question. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. استمع ثم اختر النطق الصحيح. Number one, فرعون. Number two, فرعون. Which one? First one or second one? Yes, first one. Please look at the word and the lesson. Listen to me. Number one, Hasira. Number two, Hasira. Which one? Yes, number two, Hasira. Number one, Bapala. Number two, Bapala. Which one? Yes, number two, Bapala. Number one, Anna. Number two, Annar. Which one? Yes, number one. Annar. Number one. Saraqa. Number two. Saraqa. Which one? Number two. Saraqa. 1. زرعين. Number 2. زرعين. Which one? It's زرعين or زرعين? Have your life, huh? It's number 2. زرعين. Number 1. عصيرات. Number 2. عصيرات. Which one? Number 2. Number 1. صدرك. Number 2. صدرك. Number 2. صدرك. Now please, I want to test your reading skills. مهاراتك القرائية. Okay, please match each word with the right word. الصاخة. Now, which one? صاخة. ألف is heavy tone. Okay. لام. اللام. Yes. لام can be heavy tone or light tone. الإنسان. Now, which one? All of its letters are like it. يقول. The third degree of heaviness. Miss. Miss. Ra. Ra can be either heavy tone or like it. Yes. Okay. Please classify the words. All the letters are like tone. Each has one heavy letter. Huh? All the letters are like tone. Which words? Yes, شانئك، عابدون، يكذب. Yes, okay. شانئك، عابدون، يكذب. شانئك، عابدون، يكذب. Okay. Each has one heavy letter. فاضرب بالتقوى. Yes. أضرب، فاضرب بالتقوى. Each has one heavy letter. One only. Yes, قال فأغنى. It has one heavy letter. Turn her. Two heavy letters. Yes, one. قال فأغنى تنهى. Two heavy letters. Yes, غمرة and خلقنا. Very good. Yes, excellent. Very good. Finished the test. Excellent. Great job. I am proud of you. Congratulations. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.